weapons and nets. Might be able to find something in a gas stop. Those are zombies. Gotta be careful. It'll be a prop. Is that a gas stop over there? Hopefully it's safe in there. I'm not in the mood to get hurt right now. Antibodies. Need to find some. I hope the scavengers haven't cleaned this place out yet. Antibodies. These will be useful later. Thanks, Hermia. Great. Zombies. These monsters just don't know when to stop. Shots will look. That's a junkyard. Looks dangerous. I can't believe this thing still works. Slow down. Stay quiet. Maybe the zombies won't hear you.
shelter. If there's anyone out there, any survivors, please answer.
The radio's working again. Excellent. Raven's shelter. I remember this place. I'll be safe if I can get there.
Who's there? Show me your pass. You certainly don't look like an attacker. If you want to enter the shelter, you'll have to register and get checked first. Over here.
Welcome to the Raven's shelter. You need to be inspected and registered before you can go inside.
Survivor? Don't be nervous. Since this is your first time in the shelter, we need to perform a health and safety check. Thank you. Oh, by the way, this is Dr. Michael. He'll be in charge of your checkup and treatment.
Hi, I'm Dr. Michael, and I manage all medical operations.
This way. Slow down. I'm not as young as I used to be. Look at this place.
Finally, a good night's sleep. Up and at 'em.
Once you register, you'll be able to check every single...
It should be on the coffee table in the living room.
From the survival gauge? What a day. Let me take a bath and get to bed.
Thank you.
Nice. It's been a while since I had a hot bath. I'll definitely sleep well tonight. I'm so tired. That bed looks really comfy. I feel alive again. My numbers should be pretty good now. Ugh, my stomach's a little upset. Time for a bathroom break. Washed. I think the washing machine's downstairs. This thing still works? I'm not dreaming, am I?
Glad you had a good night's sleep. I had to be on guard all night in case you did anything crazy. If you did, I would have busted into your room like bam, bam, bam. I'm not kidding. Outside of this shelter, there's a lot of crazy shit trying to sneak in here.
I didn't expect to see you again so soon. You should rest more. You were hurt pretty bad.
Just a few scratches. No big deal. What are you all doing here?
We're getting ready for the memorial service later today. You can go talk to Kane. He's the leader of the Raven Squad. And the shelter.
Good to see you again. So, by the way, something I need to talk with you about. Meet you at the command center after the service. Thank you.